Good evening. A disgruntled student is believed behind a six-hour siege in which a lecturer was held hostage with a knife. The 20-year-old woman barricaded herself in the Marine Research Facility before eventually surrendering to police.
A research centre in lockdown. Star Force officers move in to resolve an increasingly dangerous situation. A 20-year-old woman locked herself and a teacher in a room at the Marine Science Centre in Port Lincoln just after 9:30. The man held hostage with two large knives.
Indications are it may be some sort of a kitchen knife, maybe similar to a carving knife from what we understand.
Police were called and the surrounding buildings, which double as an education centre and research facility, were evacuated. At first, students and staff gathered on the lawn but were soon moved off the premises entirely.
We were just told to get out of the building as soon as we could.
I know that there's a situation with one of the TAFE lecturers and students, but that is all I know.
As the siege wore on, reinforcements arrived from Adelaide, including a specialist negotiator.
We're not aware of any specific motive behind it, and there's certainly no indication that she's made any threats to harm any people.
The woman is a student at the centre, but police haven't commented on her relationship with the lecturer or what demands she made. She gave herself up peacefully and has been arrested. The teacher was unharmed. Hayley Knoll, 10 News.